best, number one and nothing less. Lead me to my destiny. I have waited patiently.
Hey guys, I'm Harvin here. I'm actually one of the recipient for this US award thing, which is something that every student should actually look forward to.
Hi, my name is Daniel. I'm one of the participants in here, and I'm feeling really good.
Hi, I'm Harvin, and I'm very excited for this UH program, since after all the 4 years curricular activities that we are doing, at least we acknowledge.
Hello, my name is Nami, and I'm pretty excited with this UH ceremony, so all the best to everyone who is participants.
The UH coordinator. It's a very proud day today because it's once a year that we get to do this honor ceremony, and we have honored 35 different students because of their contributions and whatever they've given in college. So they've been really, really great. So we're honoring them for these reasons, and I'm very, very proud of them.
And I won the Prism Vice Chancellor Outstanding Achiever Award for year 2011. Well, at the moment, I'm really, really excited. I'm actually kind of shocked that I actually won it. I didn't expect to. But I guess it's all because of the hard work.
Okay. Hi, my name is Jisia. I won the Prism Leadership Award. And I'm really happy as hard work has paid off. And I hope the next batch also be happy, because UH does give you an edge. And thank you to UCTI Spotlight.
Well, I mean, it's a fantastic event. This is where we celebrate the students who make things happen at UCTI. And that's actually what these students are. They're the ones who make it happen, and they are making it happen for themselves even after graduation and going into employment. So all about success in this room today. I'm very, very happy. Thank you.
Okay, I'm from Staffordshire University, and I actually think it's very impressive the way in which you recognise the contribution that students make across the whole spectrum of skills. I think it's really important, and I congratulate all of the students.
Thank you for giving me this opportunity, for appreciating me for my hard work and extracurricular activity here. I'm really grateful.